Hey everybody, this is Mike with Birdman Gaming. We're having tech difficulties tonight, but we're playing through a little bit of this thing and having fun with it, of course. Gotta love some Hearthstone. It is Friday night cardboard fight, basically. Should be able to win now with no problem. I hope you guys are having a great start to your weekend. As I said, we're playing Hearthstone tonight. And we are having fun with it, as we always do. Basically, we're just playing the most recent campaign on Historic. I'll try and get one more in so that you guys can watch me play. I'm playing the first deck that you can get as a mage. Let's see what the Fate's Hand has for us this time. It's interesting. I like that. I'll take it. My passive ability is the leftmost card in my hand costs 2 less. So essentially I can dump my hand really quick. go with that. Oh, that's awfully nice. Seems right. I placed it wrong. That sucks. I think that's going to be it. I don't want to humiliate myself too much on here. So, with that being said, I hope you guys are having a great day. As always, subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video. Hit the bell icon to be notified when I post something new. And take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Be good to one another. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with the AEW predictions video.